Hello guys, my name is Karan Singh and you are watching Plastotech, the world of plastics with me. So guys, today I'm going to start from injection molding machine. As far as you know that, we have made a channel, Plastotech, as I have already told you in our introductory video, that I'm going to tell you all about plastic related technologies, about materials, about everything related to the plastic. So I'm going to start from injection molding machine. Injection molding is one of the toughest thing to learn in the field of plastics, and it's quite broad and it's very interesting. It's very interesting if you know that, otherwise it's very complicated. So from today, if you are going to learn with me, and definitely you will learn each and every single topic. So starting from what is the basic principle of injection molding machine? What is the basic principle in which the injection molding machine works? How we got the idea of injection molding machine? So these three things are quite common. We got the basic idea of injection molding machine from this injection syringe, and the basic principle of injection molding machine also works on this injection syringe. So by the help of an animation, I'm going to show you how this injection syringe acts like an injection molding machine. So moving toward the animation, so let's start with the animation.
So friends, you can clearly see this. This is an injection syringe. So if we pull the plunger backward, then the material which we want to fill on the syringe, it will be filled. You can look after that. When we start pressing this plunger, then the material will be injecting out. So same function is being processed to the injection molding machine. As I have already told that you, then the basic principle of injection molding machine works on this injection syringe. So friends, moving further to the machine, here we are going to see on the machine what's happened. Material has been charged on the hopper and the material is transmitted to the barrel. Barrel has some heating elements that are known as heaters. Inside the barrel, there is a screw which is being divided in three zones: feeding zone, transition zones and metering zone, along with non-return wall NRV. Now what happened? When we feed the granules, from hopper to barrel, now finally the material has been melted and we are going to inject that material inside the mold. So what you can see that, clearly see that what is going to happen, the screw is moving forward, just similar to injection syringe. Then the material is being, after completion of injection, the screw moves backward, and that time refilling process is started similar to the injection syringe.
So guys, hope you understand what is the concept behind injection molding machine. What is the basic principle of injection molding machine? So moving further, what is the importance of this injection molding machine? Why we use the injection molding machine instead of other moldings? So there are few points that I'm going to tell, that injection molding machine helps in making us complex products. Some products which have high complexity, which cannot be formed from other moldings, that products are easily made by injection molding machine. High tolerance product, good surface finish, the surface finish of the products are quite high rate, production rate is quite high. You can earn a lot of profits. There are several many more benefits of injection molding machine. So guys, I will tell you how this injection molding machine works, and many all the important terms, scientific terms and all the technical terms related to the injection molding machine. I will help you in solving out your problems, your difficulties in the later videos. So guys, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel to get all about plastic related technologies. To subscribe my channels, press subscribe button. Along with that, don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest notification. So thank you guys, have a great day. Let's meet in another video.